In a place of immense poverty and oppression, emerged this new urban form of expression, in a landscape of gangs, drugs, and depression.